Hello and welcome to today's video. We are here playing NASCAR Heat Evolution. The round of eight, only eight drivers remain. And today, things are going to get a bit crazy. We head to Martinsville, Texas, and Phoenix, where we head out and try to race our way into the championship for Homestead, Miami. For that video coming up on Sunday, make sure you guys check that out as well. But right now, let's get into this. We're going to pick our car. Let's go with this here. And let's do this thing, you know what I mean? Move those things over. Go to the next session. And here we go. Time to try to qualify here for Martinsville. Now, I do believe that I'm going to use the practice session that they give you at Homestead. In the next video. They give you a practice session, so why not go out here and try to use it when you can. What do you think, players? You got some work to do right here, right now.
Get set. The race is going green.
Let's get to
Here's
it.
The green flag. Car high. They're all clear. Car low.
Got some work to do. Really do. But I'm ready. 35 laps of this. We can come out here. We can take a victory. We did a couple seasons ago. This is one.
We're high.
We got a victory in Martinsville.
We're high.
Oh, around goes that guy. Bad corner exit.
They're struggling. Turn one.
I believe they actually had one here earlier in this season as well. I may be wrong, but I think... What the fuck is that? I believe we did win here earlier in the season.
Car high.
If you guys like these NASCAR Heat Evolution videos, make sure you guys check out tomorrow's video.
They're struggling, turn three.
I am not playing this game. Well, I do for a couple seconds. But we do have Trayvon, who did a GTA video on the channel earlier in the week, participating in NASCAR Heat Evolution.
There. All clear.
Special video.
There's a wreck in turn four.
Check that out as well when that comes out tomorrow. I'm looking forward to that video up on the channel. You know, it's cool to get to do videos with Trayvon when he comes over. I hope that's something we can expand on in the future.
Carbo! Carbo!
Here we go. Currently 27.
Carbo.
Not really going forward anymore. Kind of stuck here.
Carbo.
Okay, they're struggling,
turn two.
I'd like to see Matt bring out a caution. To be honest. done better than Strek. But in the end, Strek is really not that fun. Older games want to move very contract now. It's a track that I kind of struggle walking into a serious drive on track to have that pressure before I climb it. Right now it's traveling around and I'm trying to gain some position. I was up there in first place and racing. I think it was this season. Might as well pit. We'll just take half a can of fuel, two tires, and no repairs from some distance up, but we lost the chance. I might as well have done it.
Get set. The race is going green. There's the green flag.
There we go. That was not intentional.
All clear. Car high. They're struggling. Turn four.
So you have to get everything you can on the three stars.
All clear.
Track's a real difficult track. Once you have to start.
Okay, that's the halfway mark. Car high.
To distance.
All clear.
Out caution.
Car high. All clear.
Difficult. I mean, I think I might have asked myself up by then, but I really didn't want to be out of risk.
All clear. Clear high. There's a wreck in. Turn one. Car high. Car low. All clear. The yellow's out.
Alright, here we go. So we're to 13th now. This is the leader. This is good. This is going to be making progress.
Get set. The race is going green. There's the green flag.
10 laps to go.
10 laps to go. 10 laps. High. All clear. They're struggling. Turn one. Car high. Car low. All clear.
Come on.
All clear.
This is it. This is what we're out here racing for. I'm out here racing to get by. He's pulling away from me. That's the problem. Get him out of here. Yes. All right. We have to lead for two more laps, and we're going to Homestead.
Get set. The race is going green. There's the green flag.
All right, there we go. Off the line. Four turns. Four times I have to do that. Three more. Set myself up in a position here to win this yet again. All right, here we go. Off the turn now. Into turn one and two. Up there on the bump. Do not let a car get the inside lane on you. And you should be able to secure victory running there on the bottom. There we go. Off the turn. Victory once again. At Martinsville. Do I have the stats still open? I do not have that open. Alright, let me go here and add this to our list here. So there we go, with a win at Martinsville yet again, and we're going to Homestead. So not like the last season where we had a very difficult time of the next two tracks. Try to guarantee ourselves. And we're going to Homestead. Nothing to worry about. First win in the season that we're doing here. The 14th win of the season, the third win, and the second win of the chase, and our 31st win overall. Alright, next session here, let's go to Texas and get a win. How crazy would it be to win out this season? I said in the last video that we had to win 5 races to beat the record. And this is when we were at Kansas, so we only had to win 5 of the 6 races. Losing Kansas put us in a situation we had to win the last 5 races. And now we're in a situation that we won Talladega at the end of the last thing. And in this video here, we already have won Martinsville. So now we're here to take on Texas and then head to Phoenix. So hopefully, we can win here, get win number 3, go to Phoenix, win number 4. In the next episode, we'll get Homestead to get win number 5. But let's focus on win number 3 before we get ahead of 5.
The race is going green. There's the green flag. Far vote.
We have 14 wins on the season. That's the most I've seen we had. Before that was not.
Far vote. Or high.
Broke his record going to Watkins Glen earlier this season. Tying it at Sonoma and breaking it at Watkins Glen.
We're high. We're high.
And of course, to continue setting it. Oh wow, he wrecked it again. Then he can save it. Well, so all up here too.
They're struggling, turn 4.
And just flew into that corner, making it 4 wide.
Car high.
What a crazy cut.
Clear high.
Here we go.
Still there.
Third lap of the race.
Clear high. Car high. Clear high.
In 10. Car will not sit down in this corner.
Clear high.
That was a hard
all clear.
That's because I bounced off the wall right into the front of this car. And that sent him a bit loose and kind of big.
Get set. The race is going green. Car low. Car low.
All right, so if he'd spun faster, closer up next to me,
still there.
I would have definitely
still there. Car vote.
Seems like a mental wreck.
Car vote.
Kept me out of the situation.
Car vote.
Okay, what's all there, baby?
Yellow now.
Here we go. Up to 9th. Back up to 9th. Earlier.
Get set. The race is going green.
The ground.
There's the green flag. Car high.
Still the launch. And then another behind him pushing.
Car high.
I think really Casey Mears or anything moves like that. I'm going to make a car next season.
Stay low. Still there.
Alright. Here we go. Chase Elliott got pushed up.
Is
he going to save it? No, he will not. He's going to spin in front of the big group.
The trouble is, turn four.
Caution's out yet again. 14 laps remaining, 9 laps remaining on fuel. I've become the leader. Well,
get set. The race is going green. You are high.
I have to be timed up. Final caution. This is the final race. Next caution ends the race. We'll be back here in the back of the field.
Here we go.
No way we're going to win it, but... Here we go. Work on Biffle.
Still there. We're on.
Keep it together, my dudes.
Yellow's out.
Damn. All right. So we're definitely going to be down in points after that performance. 61. No, actually, we'd only be second. Damn. We're only plus 4 instead of being plus 18, but it doesn't matter because we have a win. Today's video, and pretty much going to almost wrap up this season here, because we have Phoenix and Homestead. Now Homestead, we're gonna do something pretty cool as well during practice, which I do want to actually try to practice. So a little bit of that track, I'm gonna keep the part on the bottom of the track more, which actually will help me with that. Is we're going to do some burnouts just to celebrate all the success we've had this season, win-wise, and with a lot of people trying to be watching and getting involved in the series in that sense. So sort of for you guys, like, hey, thank you guys for watching the series. Let's do some awesome celebration, and also to help practice try to win that championship with an awesome burnout. Some distress in the grass. It's great as a shit. Which obviously doing that's going to wear out my tires, which will help me have to try to keep my car down in the corner. So here we are at Phoenix. Wind's not necessary here, which would be nice here.
There's a green flag.
Total series record in Odyssey.
Car high.
Season record on season. Continue that to put that number even higher than it is. And of course, to try to get this season to be tied with the Chase record for season number one. We've got 4 wins starting from the round of 12, sweeping that and winning.
Still there. Car high.
So actually, if we had won Charlotte, which I was surprised we didn't, and had won Kansas, we would have been in a pretty good situation.
Car high. Car low.
We would already have tied by doing the same thing.
Car low. There's a
wreck. So here we are with 2 chase wins, Martinsville and Talladega.
Car high.
And looking to
advance
that a little bit more.
Car low. We're high. We're high. You're all clear. The yellow's out.
What the hell? Everybody's pitting Marty in the lead. Damn! Done, Daniel.
Get set. The race is going
to wasn't paying attention to that.
There's a green flag.
Oh,
we're high.
6.2. We can make it on 6.2. Thus, I'm up at the front of the race trying to stay here. Really, Ryan Blaney did not want to get anywhere. Brought Milbauer. Well, I tried to get him out of the way, and he did not want to go. And pushed him way back up the track. College that out more.
Get set. the race is going green. There's a
green
flag.
Not good. Especially with the impact that we had into Joey Logano. Right as that caution was called. As he went down the track in front of us. With Larson. That's gonna be big.
The yellow's out.
Whoa. Oh, of course, we get one spot. Great. Bam.
Get set. The race is going green.
Alright, so here we go. Let's try to go somewhere. Let's do something. Yes. Yes. Make that happen. Make that happen. Nice. Nice. Here we go. Here we go. Hello, my dude. Let's do this shit. Do this shit, mom.
There's a wreck in turn three. Car high. Clear high. You're all clear. There's a wreck in turn two.
So here we go. Car left is up here. Come on, my dude.
Car high.
Step by side. Car freaking Edwards at Phoenix. Yeah, I remember that race. It was a fun race. Alright, here we go. Six to go.
Still there. Still there. All clear. Car high. There's trouble in turn three. Five laps to go. All clear. Car high.
Whoa. He's like crashing. What the hell? They did have a fun battle with him until he started crashing.
Car low.
This is not gonna work.
Still there. Car low.
I messed up.
Stay low.
I really messed
still there.
Up. I didn't go down here, and that's what they got ahead of me.
There's a wreck in turn three.
Here we go.
Now, three laps. Car high.
Are we right here?
Still there. You're all clear.
Alright, so here we go. Trying to work my way around this track.
Car high.
Figure it all out.
Here we go.
Two laps to go with Phoenix. Jamie McMurray trying to steal my chance at a victory here. He's gonna get wrecked though, didn't he? Caution.
There's trouble in turn two.
He's gonna have a battle between me and Carl Edwards for victory here at Phoenix. I got him. He got it.
Last lap.
Here we go. All by myself. Along with Carl Edwards into the wall. Had to take him out of the race there to get the victory. But it's gonna happen. Winning at Phoenix.
Fantastic.
Third win in the chase. That was kind of wild. That is going to be the third win of this chase. So with that, moving to 32 wins on the season. 32 wins total. I just wanted to make sure I had the stats right. I'm sorry about that. But moving to, how many wins? 15 wins on the season. Ooh, actually, we got back to the top of the points chart, too. So with that, Kurt Busch, Dale Jr., Jimmy Johnson, and myself will be running for a championship. And actually, this year's the first time that any of the drivers that I was considering using in the next season are not in the final four, because the two drivers that I'm probably going to pick from is Martin Truex Jr. and Brad Keselowski, and both of them are not here in the final four. So here we go to the final four on Sunday. Make sure you guys check out that video. And with that, we'll see you guys in the next video.